कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ काइट. कीप रीडिंग एवरीवन. कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ काइट. इन प्रीवियस क्लास आई हैव कंप्लीटेड कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटरल. यू कैन राइट स्टेप बाय ओन सेल्फ. ओके, नाउ टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ काइट. ईच एंड एवरी क्वाड्रिलेटरल फैमिली प्रीवियसली वी हैव लर्नड. अगेन आई एम रिवाइजिंग व्हाट इज द काइट. काइट इज अ क्वाड्रिलेटरल इफ इट हैज टू पेयर ऑफ इक्वल एडजेसेंट साइड्स एंड अनइक्वल अपोजिट साइड्स. व्हाट इज काइट. काइट इज अ क्वाड्रिलेटरल. काइट इज अ क्वाड्रिलेटरल. इट हैज टू पेयर्स ऑफ इक्वल एडजेसेंट साइड्स एंड अनइक्वल अपोजिट साइड्स. व्हाट इज द प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ काइट. It has two pair of equal adjacent sides. Example 1. Construct the kite construct a kite. Example 1. Construct the kite EASY if AY is equal to 8. If AY is equal to 8 centimeter, comma, EY is equal to 5 centimeter, and SY is equal to 7 centimeter. When we want to do any construction, firstly, I want to draw rough sketch. Draw rough sketch, right side, everyone. AY is equal to 8 centimeter. Next, EY is equal to 5 centimeter. Next, SY is equal to 7 centimeter. We know property of kite. What is the property of kite? What is the property of kite? Kite is a quadrilateral. Kite is a quadrilateral if it has two pairs of equal adjacent sides. If EY is 5 centimeter, I can say AE is equal to 5 centimeter. SY is equal to 7 centimeter. I can say AS is equal to also 7 centimeter. If you know rough sketch, easily you can do the construction. Now I am going to start construction. Leave 10 line gaps, everyone. Draw one line segment AY 8 centimeter by using scale. Draw line segment AY 8 centimeter by using scale. This name is AY. This name is AY. Now take A as a center, draw an arc of radius 7 cm. Take A as a center, draw an arc of radius 7 cm by using compass. Take A as a center, draw an arc of radius 7 cm. Keep your metal point at point A. Keep your metal point at point A. Again, same metal point, you can keep at point Y. Again, draw an arc of radius 7 cm. Yes, now this point name is S. Again, take A as a center. Draw an arc of radius 5 cm. Take A as a center, draw an arc of radius 5 cm. Again, keep your middle point at point Y. Both arc are intersecting at point E. Now join AS and SY, join AE and EY. Next, join AE. I can join EY. Don't use a hand student. This is the construction of EASY. 7 cm, 7 cm, 8 cm, 5 centimeter. Step 1, draw AY is equal to 8 centimeter. Draw AY is equal to 8 centimeter. Step 1. Step 1. Draw AY is equal to 8 centimeter. Step 2, with a radius 5 centimeter, with 5 centimeter radius, A and Y at the center. A and Y as the centers. Draw two arcs on same side of AY intersect.